Hello, my name is Amy Weisner, and I am the AVID 9 and AVID 11 elective teacher.
And my name is Jerome Hughes. I teach AVID 10 and AVID 12, and I'm the AVID coordinator at Asheville High School and SILSA.
And for the AVID 9 Asheville High Award for 2020-2021, we want to recognize Kamora Codrington. Kamora is a ninth grade Asheville High honors student who just really excels in all of the AVID curriculum and just all the ways that we appreciate AVID scholars. She brings her peers to life even when they are only little boxes on a screen. She calls them, she recognizes them by name, and is just always engaged with our tutors and tutorials. She goes beyond what she needs to do to excel in all of her classes. And I think all of her teachers will agree that she has just been a joy to have in class. So good job, Kamora, on the AVID 9 award.
I'm pleased to award the AVID 10 award. We're pleased to award the AVID 10 award to Nancy Membreno. Nancy is a phenomenal student who comes to class prepared, is quite organized, and always puts forth her best effort. She's been a leader in the classroom, an AVID ambassador who has helped her classmates to stay organized, and she has led by example. And so it's our pleasure to award the AVID 10 Award to Nancy. Congratulations, Nancy.
For the AVID 11 Honors Award for 2020 and 2021 school year, we are happy to announce Trinity Barnwell Thomas as this year's recipient of that award. Trinity, this is her second year as an AVID elective student, and Trinity pushes herself in AP and honors level classes. She too is a leader among her peers and is always just doing a phenomenal job during tutorials with our UNCA tutors. And one thing I would say about all three of these recipients so far is that as leaders, they excel school-wide in the racial equity ambassador program. And so we just really appreciate their leadership, their academic success, and determination in the classroom and beyond the classroom. Good job, Trinity.
Congratulations. The AVID 12 Award, the AVID 12 Honors Award is awarded to Anaya Beck. Anaya Beck is going to be graduating from Asheville High School soon, and she is going to be going on to North Carolina A&T University. Aggie Pride, we're very proud of you, Anaya. You have exemplified what AVID stands for, because truly you are an individual who has individual determination. I've also seen in Anaya a person who is focused and determined on her goals, someone who has a really good attitude and who collaborates well with her peers. And so the AVID 12 Award this year goes to Anaya Beck. Congratulations to all of the award winners. Have a great
day. Good work.